healthy mind, healthy life. That's the motto of a local nonprofit that's designed to help veterans cope with PTSD. Mind, healthy life. That's the motto of a local nonprofit that's designed to help veterans cope with PTSD. And maybe you or a loved one suffers with PTSD. My friend Kevin, he is an advocate for wilderness therapy as an approach, and that can be a lifesaver. We're joined by Kevin Flack. He is a combat veteran who is using his experiences to help other veterans, and you have founded an organization called DownRange Excursions. Mm-hmm. Tell us a little bit about that.
So DownRange Excursions is kind of an alternative wilderness therapy-based program that utilizes a three-prong approach between functional health, physical exertion, and wilderness therapy outdoors. So that's our main premise and our main mode to treat post-traumatic stress in a natural way. So along with that, you have wilderness therapy, which traditionally came about in the 1940s with the success of Outward Bound, right?
Yeah.
And traditionally, they utilize that underneath, you know, in a wilderness setting with individual and group therapy sessions. We don't typically do that. We do it a little bit different with downrange excursions. We actually go outdoors and we allow guys to get detached into nature, and they can do therapy on their own time with actual licensed individuals. So it allows them to kind of break away from the external stimuli and overstimulation of the metro and get involved and grounded outdoors. And
yeah,
it's extremely successful.
Kevin, there's just something about being in nature that does ground you, and it provides some sense of relief. Mm-hmm. How have you experienced that just with taking the guys out, going on kayaking trips, hiking, that sort of thing?
Absolutely. So depression can really be exacerbated by obviously light deficiency and being in the metro and overstimulated, right? So when you take individuals out and you get that physical exertion going, you get them grounded into nature and those natural electrons flowing, what you'll see is a form of enlightenment almost, right? You get those natural endorphins flowing, you get that vitamin D coming in, and it has a profound reaction in a positive sense for the combat veterans. It's a natural combatant to post-traumatic stress, depression, and lots of other mental illnesses.
Kevin, we're out here at Westlake Park.
Uh-huh.
A lot of activities.
Absolutely.
For anyone in the community to be out there and enjoying. Mm-hmm. Veterans as well.
Yep.
What are some specific activities that the guys can do?
I take my son out here all the time.
Yeah.
You got kayaking right here. You got the paddle boats. You got the disc golf course in the background. You can go back here and camp and fish right off the bank. You got the beach that you can come in here and purchase a ticket and swim with the family. And it's an extremely easy and local way to detach, get away from the metro, right? And the overstimulation of everything there. And come, 10, 15 minutes out of the way and engage in nature right in your backyard. So, I mean, veterans can come out here if they don't want to be involved with veterans-based organizations. They can go right over to Westlake and bring their family, bring their kids out and engage in all these different activities.
Yeah, Kevin, you're not only a combat veteran, you're also a father.
Absolutely.
You're very passionate about involving children in outdoor activities. Why is that so important to you?
Well, because we need to start teaching children that wilderness and love for nature is a huge thing in the world, right? And we need to start passing that on to generations in order to set them up for success, so they're teaching their children to engage in nature and they're going toward the natural, holistic, alternative approaches to therapy, right? I mean, that's what we want to see them start to do.
You ever feel like you just need to unplug? Well, if you're looking for a ton of outdoor activity options, Westlake is the place to be. We're joined by Dave Murcia, and he is a naturalist as well as the Wapsie River Center director. You have been in the conservation field for 20 years, so you know a thing or two about outdoor activities.
Sure, you bet. I've been fortunate to do this for most of my professional career, you bet.
And Quad Citizens have so much that they can do here, right here at Westlake that we're at. What kind of things do you guys provide?
We provide lots of outdoor recreation. Typically, it's low impact to the environment. And these people can come out, and there's a variety of different things, including disc golf. We have a world championship 24-hole course. We've got paddling sports, canoeing, kayaking. You can rent paddle boats. You can do fishing. We've got trails, miles of trails. Bring your bikes out. We also have camping, so you can explore at whatever level interests you.
Yeah, actually, when we were driving in here, I saw a bunch of campers out, and you know what? The weather is not the most glorious today, but sure. People are still outside. They're unplugged. They're enjoying the environment, and like you said, low impact to the environment.
You bet.
And you guys have things going on all throughout the year. What are your seasons look like, and when are things offered, as well as the cost associated with that?
Well, we're open typically. High season is between the holidays of Memorial Day weekend, Labor Day weekend. The beach house rents out paddle boats and canoes and kayaks during those seasons. It's a minimal cost, anywhere from $8 to $10 an hour. Mm-hmm. For boats, otherwise camping starts at $15, goes up to the maximum $23. And there are events throughout the season. You can go to our website, it's advertised, and our local media outlets can advertise as well too.
Perfect. Now, Dave, when it comes to activities that improve your wellness and health, with your 20 years of experience in conservation and outdoor activities, how have you seen just getting outside and doing these activities, how have you seen that boost someone's quality of life?
Well, for one thing, it's natural to be outdoors, you know, to get unplugged, so to say. Being outside grounds people, it's healthy, and the improvement not only to their lifestyle, but also in socializing outdoors. Different people get to interact depending on what you're doing in the park. It's improved anywhere from our children we see in the schools all the way to the general public at, let's say, one of our canoe or kayak programs. New people meet each other, they become friends, they come out at the next event we might have during the season.
Now, Dave, you've partnered with my friend Kevin Flack, and he is the founder of a nonprofit, Veterans Outreach, and one of their core principles is wilderness therapy. Talk me through why you partnered with DownRange Excursions and how you're helping them.
Well, I appreciate the partnership with Kevin. When he approached me with the organization and the opportunity to reach out and help veterans in particular, I come from a family with veterans. My own brother is a Marine, and I felt very much inclined to help him out for those who have served. And again, grounding these people who have been in places that some of us have not seen, they come out and it's a way for them to, through therapy, get grounded. Every day is natural, every day is different in the environment. So it was an easy win-win for both of us. We were happy to be able to do that in support of a kayak trip.
And you know, one thing I love so much when it comes to outdoor activities, any age, any walk of life, it really brings people together.
It does. Anywhere, like I said, young children all the way to their seniors, and again, those veterans who have served with us. So we're fortunate in Scott County to be able to offer this to those select groups, but the general public as well.
Thank you so much, Dave.
You're welcome. Thank you.
And we are so excited about what Kevin is doing with DownRange Excursions. And whether you struggle with PTSD or not, we hope you may consider the benefits of wilderness therapy for overall health. More Living Local coming up.